Welcome back to another Freaky Friday. So if you missed the memo, each Friday in October, we will be playing a brand new horror game that I've never played before, checking it out, and, you know, for some of these games, they'll be returning. So today was going to be Dead Space, which I've wanted to do for a really long time, but I don't know if it's just because of the age or something. It was just not really working too well. It actually crashed, OBS. So, here we are. I chose instead Ruff Night at the Gallery. If you are a fan of my Kill It With Fire videos, this was made by the same person who did those videos, which is why I picked it partially. So, I don't know anything about it other than there's a gallery, there's some dog paintings, and it's supposed to be spooky. So, let's check it out. I also don't know how long it is. Ooh. But, you know what? It's not crashing OBS like Dead Space was. Can I do my scary face? Cannot. Sometimes face circle will activate and things. Okay. Can I leave? So what's this? Okay. Hey! Bitch. Get back in your painting. Whoa, holy fucking shit! What? Holy fuck! Ah! Okay, I'm a little bit confused. Okay, we're back here. Hi! Oh my god. This is... It's jump scare scary, but I'm also scared because I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. What? How do I not get licked? Hold on. Google! Oh god, my phone's at 3%. Okay, Ruff Night at the Gallery walkthrough. How do you not get licked before I die? Oh my god, is there no walkthrough? Please tell me there's a walkthrough. Oh my god! That was a link that... How to play? How do I do it? Well, pop off their canvases when you're not looking. Oh, is that it? Okay, wait. Collect keys to unlock the next exhibit, but make sure you keep an eye on the artwork. The paintings like to move around when you're not looking, like the Weeping Angel of Doctor Who. Okay, so you have to look at the paintings. Yeah. I'm confused on how I'm supposed to keep looking at them. Oh my god. This should not be as terrifying as it is. Who gave you the right to be this fucking scary? I don't like this. Stop it. Ooh. Bitch. I don't like this part at all. Stop! Stop! Ah! like it. What the fuck? I still haven't fully figured this out. God, I knew that was coming and still chills. Okay, here we go. No one gave you the right to be this fucking scary. Ugh. Oh. Oh, oh honey. You and I both know that this ain't happening. Okay, there's four. I don't think I've ever played, like, even competitive shooters this intense before. Yeah, bitch. There's five keys. damn it! Don't do that! I don't have tears. I'm not crying. Big cows don't cry. Stop it. You're an asshole. Did I discover the secret? I think we're supposed to stare at the painting. Okay, we got them all, I think. Now we have to get to the exit. Stop it! I'm up here. I think our best shot would be to go around the right. What? Not my game! Do that. I still hear the music though. What? Uh-oh. Okay, we're facing a weird thing right now. What's crashing? Okay, it's not face rig. Oh no. Oh no. Shit. Yep, who's that? Well, okay, let's see if it at least, God damn it. Okay, so it just gave pop up and gave me an error. I don't know if it showed up on your end, but then it crashed. Oh, here we go. Oh. Fuck you with a pole. Okay, so at least it picks up right here. Okay, so I think we figured out the trick. And that is if we stare at the painting, it can't move, like it can't materialize. Okay, we're gonna finish this. We are going to finish this. Five keys. Five keys, one asshole ghost painting. And then the end, which is right there. Well, since we can usually get up here pretty fast, let's actually leave that one. Two more. Okay, so let's see. We have this one. We have the far corner. These two have been pretty easy to get. And there's that one, which is right by the exit. They're all very cute, but also fuck them. Holy shit! Happy freaky fucking Friday! God damn! That's terrifying! Like, okay. Honest review. For a quick, let's see, we did that in 25 minutes. There's New Game Plus, which it said in the thing that I read that it was just harder. So, fuck that. We're not doing it. But, truthfully, like, once you get the concept down, it's pretty easy. But, the thing that really, really gets you is that you don't know what you're doing. Like, you can see that you need to get keys. And so you get the keys. But you don't quite fully understand, like, what the mechanics are. And I'm actually glad that they don't explain it, because if they did, I feel like it would kind of take away a little bit. Because fumbling through that entire thing, like, having to guess how to do all this, was part of what made it terrifying. And it really wasn't until the end that I actually figured it out, which probably means I would have an okay time on New Game Plus, but that was way too much fucking spookiness. Either way, like, this was pretty fun. Very quick, as you can see. I mean, my time, 26 minutes. I mean, but really, I ended about 24, 25. It's free. It's on Steam. You should check it out for sure. Oh, man. It had me going! And the thing is that it wasn't really all that scary, other than, of course, like I said, not knowing the mechanics. Jump scares. I'm very jump scare prone. And I guess something else that kind of made it a little bit scary was just not really knowing where the painting things were all the time. Because, like, part of it was looking at them so you don't get eaten up. But if you didn't know where they were, like, and I'm still kind of confused on that too. Yeah. Anyway. I mean, it's a free game. Go check it out. Go try New Game Plus and then come yell at me for being a wimp and then maybe I'll do a video on it. That was pretty fun, you know? Anyway, shout out to, what is it? Okay, I'm gonna say his name wrong. Casey Donnellan. Donnellan. Same dude behind Kill It With Fire. This is something that he's done. So, I thought it was really cool. I thought it was really fun. I also like Kill It With Fire, so here we go. Anyway, wow, sorry, I'm still kind of a little shaken up. if you like this, remember to like, comment, subscribe. Give me suggestions for what else to do for another Freaky Friday. And be sure to come back next week for another Freaky Friday. We'll be playing a new horror game. Maybe I can get Dead Space to work, because I really want to do Dead Space. It's just, it is so funky. Ugh. Anyway, thanks again for joining. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you want to see. And I will see you next time. Bye!